Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Dreadnought. So, been trying to record for like 2 weeks. It's not been really working out for technical difficulties as well as
To be if you're looking for a
still hate that guy for technical difficulties as well as scheduling, I suppose is the best way to say that. Holidays and such. But yeah, we're trying to make some progress here, trying to get this Palos done with so that we can stop playing it forever. It's actually not terrible anymore. It's still pretty bad. Working our way toward a Harwich so I can start actually playing a support class. But more importantly, once we get through the Harwich, we can get to the Jutland. And the Jutland leads into the Monarch. Long ways off still. But at least we're almost done playing bad attack cruisers. And this attack cruiser's not, again, I touched on it a second ago, it's not terrible anymore. Not terrible. For a couple of reasons. First off, I'm pretty sure I didn't look at the patch notes, but I want to say it got buffed in a couple of ways. The other thing is, maybe I just learned how to play it better or something. But it's doing better. And the second thing is, they introduced the Onslaught game mode since the last time I did a good recording. And it's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Mostly because there are basically like little AI minions flying around you can kill for points. And there are assault cruisers, I think they're called. Which are these? They're smaller than tac cruisers and corvettes. They're like one size smaller. That are worth 30 points, and then there are fighters, which are like teeny tiny, and they're worth 15 points. Because they're so small, they're actually hard to hit with other ships, and the laser does really well. So it's pretty much just hoping for a onslaught match, but I went into match with any, so I can make the matchmaking not take too long. Hopefully we get a match here soon. Let's see, we have about 37k out of 65k. So we're a little over halfway there, which is good. Means you didn't have to watch too many terrible videos of me playing with this terrible ship. And I'm not sure how much this rank 4 ship is going to cost for credits, but hopefully we'll have enough as soon as it's done. If not, I'll go back to playing good ships, specifically the Nav. Because even though the Nav's a tier lower, or the Otranto, yeah, I'd probably play Otranto. It's pretty good too. And I can start working towards the Vigo, I guess. Why not? It already has flak turrets, actually. And I'm gonna need to get these two in order to get to the Vigo, which apparently jumps straight to a tier 4. But this gains all the ships gain XP whenever I play with the Palos, which is pretty nice, I guess. Of course, the only ones it matters on are the Otranto and the Dover. I'm sorry. No, just the Otranto. Huh. Didn't. Been a little minute, but all the rest are maxed. Of course. Let's see. Isn't there a ship at the end I haven't researched? No, I researched it. Okay, what about Dover? Research all the ships here as well? Yeah, I did. Okay. Whew. Yeah, never mind. That's not nearly as useful as I thought it would be. Yep. Well, tier 3s are 20,000. 24,000. I don't suppose tier 4 will be twice that much. That sounds a little much, and even if it is, I have enough. Well, I'll definitely have enough by then. This matchmaking's taking a little bit longer than I expected. There it is. Can show you guys that little thing I've been seeing. You see that? Right, for example, if you follow the right main engine all the way up, it's on the gun at the front of the right side, and I'll move it, and it's moving to the left. It's almost that little like landing pad thing. That little dot is part of the ship, and it's super annoying. Bothers me. It's not super annoying, but it does bother me. Also, I've changed a couple of things with my mouse. I have to get it changed out soon here. Hopefully, I don't remember if my key bindings will cause problems with it. Hopefully not. Oh, team deathmatch. Okay. Guess that's what we're doing. Also had to turn down the graphics just because part of the technical difficulties I've been getting is like OBS just dies. Just straight up dies, and I don't know why. So I'm hoping this helps. Alright. I guess. There's a couple other things I changed out as well. But it's neither here nor there, I suppose. We'll see. Game still looks pretty good, I guess. Two corvettes.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. All allied ships be advised. Get them before they get us.
Alright, so basic battle plan is just to spam out the
system depleted, Captain.
Healing pods as much as possible.
We've taken the lead, Captain. Hi, Captain. System drained, Captain. Shield activated.
Lap in our position.
Shield activated. Aye, Captain. Negative, Captain. Prepared pod launcher offline. System drain. Cycling.
Gotta replace his headset too soon. Okay, not bad, not bad.
Hi, Captain. Engaging. Activated. System drop. Hi, Captain. Activating.
Thanks, Captain.
Fusion reactor is overheating, putting energy system offline.
Enemy enemy warheads locked on our position.
You heard the captain.
Sister, we've been hit hard. Deploy damage control teams. Shield activated.
Also, apparently the general consensus of this ship is that it is a anti-corvette ship, which has been my experience as well. Corvettes can't really take this ship down fast enough, and the blast pulse that's on here by default is real good for taking out corvettes, just because corvettes don't have a lot of health. The beam weapon's really good too, because you don't have to worry about them evading shots, essentially. Just wanted to fall back behind my teammates, even though I'm not a real support ship. I'm also not a frontliner.
Ships hull down to 50%, Captain. Shield activated.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Negative. Auto repair still cycling.
Ugh. God, man. This ship just doesn't perform. It's not terrible as long as the enemy has corvettes. I don't know. Just feel like it's just not that great. Somehow I got somebody though. There we go. Distracted him long enough to let somebody else kill him. Peanut damage, a go!
That's it, she's done. System drained. Hi, Captain. We've got nothing left.
And this allied corvette's just kind of chilling with me.
Negative, Captain. Prepare pod launcher offline.
All right, I guess I'm playing the Corvette now. That sniper saw me.
Firing.
System depleted, Captain.
Yep.
Found the general retreat. Get us out of here.
That's why I didn't want to poke out. Just gotta take a few L's to get anything done. It's another 1200 experience, so maintenance. Gross.
Let's see what kind of jobs we can find.
And the free experience is like another 100 or something. We just need more Apollos on the enemy team than on our team. Unfortunately, because I can guarantee one Apollos on my team, but not the enemy team, the average will be that we will have plus one Apollos. Which means we have a lower chance to win. Unfortunately. I think the only alternative to doing it this way is to play as the Otranto in order to just, you know, work towards other stuff, and then, you know, the Apollos will slowly get experience just by proxy at the end of every match, and I can also accumulate free experience. But I don't think that's an actual way to get it done. Because this is like 10 times faster than doing it the other way. Because I think the other ships only get like a couple hundred experience at the end of every match. There we go. Here we go. Something on the Ring of Saturn. We don't know what the game type is just yet. Get down there to spot that dude.
Enemy vessel.
Firing up. System drain cycling.
Wow.
Fusion reactor is overheating, putting energy system offline. That's it, she's done. Roger. Stand by. Aye, Captain. Amplifying beam. System depleted, Captain.
He's just wasting his shield trying to block my attacks. Nah, I shouldn't use my shield or my energy for shields. Because I need him to block, whenever the corvettes come for me. Because the corvettes will come for me. We hold these truths to be self-evident.
Amplifier switching off.
He shouldn't be trying to fight me like this at all. He should just ignore me and go somewhere else. So don't take this as the ship is doing well. This is just that guy making horrible, horrible mistakes. And he could still just walk away. Yeah, or just get healed.
Prepare pod is away. Reloading pod launcher.
Hey, the way I see it, dreadnoughts are good. So, if I can keep their good ship occupied with my bad ship, this is a more than a good trade for me.
Float the pod, aye, Captain.
Reloading.
In fact, I'll even start tearing into this guy. If I can keep him occupied, man. Just imagine. Actually.
Thank you. Reloading.
Nice. No assist. I don't do enough damage to get an assist.
Damage control teams on station.
Thanks, Captain.
You heard the captain.
System drained. Starting recharge. Beams are amplified.
Oh, this ship. This is a really weird strategy, by the way. I'm just trying to exploit the fact that most ships can't shoot down very well.
Sending a repair pod. We've got nothing.
This is an extremely strategic way to use a really bad ship. Use my my good stuff. I'm on the well, 1-1, which is incredibly impressive for such a bad ship, in my opinion. My only alternative way of playing is to try to sneak up on them and then pulse them. And in fact, you know what? I'm gonna start doing that. I'm tired of playing this really terrible ship at range. I'm gonna get in on people's face. Woo! Glad I saw that coming. I barely saw it coming, too. Should start getting my energy back because there's a corvette to my right. I don't know where those captain kills are coming from. But I did it. I am the greatest. I see the Corvette on my map, but I don't see him visually. I'm gonna try to use all these line of sight blockers to get in behind them.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
In fact, I'm almost there. I'm almost in amongst them. You just ram that guy? Oh my god, I hit the wrong button.
Shield activated.
We just took the upper hand.
Hi, Captain. Engaging. Pod launcher reloading.
I'll try to catch their attention. I believe I have their attention. Okay, that was terrible. If I had saved my pulse instead of using it like an idiot, because I fat fingered pretty much. If I hadn't fat fingered, I would have killed that Corvette. What I should do is I should get up behind them and then bait them. How am I getting kills? I don't understand. But I do know that they will take the bait if I get behind them and start popping them.
Fusion reactor is overheating, putting energy system on.
This is a really good bit of cover here. And I feel like I can work with it really well. So what I'll do is I'll sit back here. Start picking off little healing things. Oh, not trying to hit that guy, but you know, whatever floats your goat.
Thanks for the assist.
Amplifying weapons, I. System drain. Starting cool. System drain.
He's panicking. I got him! Through the panic. He could have just put his shields up and I wouldn't have got him, but you know, sure. I'll take the freebie.
Firing.
System drain. Cycling.
We're running out of time, Captain. If we don't pull it together, we're dead.
Hostile contact sighted.
Captain, we need to turn this around.
Oh, buddy.
That got him. Scratch one, hostile tech cruiser.
System drained.
Not the target I should be hitting.
Support fire. Need it over here.
Sound the general retreat. Get us out of here.
That was a close game, I guess. Even though I don't know how I got half the kills I got. More than half the kills I got. I'll take it. There we go. That's a nice chunk of XP. But 300 more than a loss. Wind booster is nothing right now. I don't know what's going on with that. Alright. Yeah, see, 150 for everything else. Putting an extra 150 isn't really worth anything.
I'll scan the feeds and find you a job.
Making progress. Slow progress, but progress. That's good, right? Actually, I want to check this out. Tier 3. Wasn't there something I had that jumped straight to tier? Oh, right. It's the Otranto. I was thinking I could see the price. But I can't. Can't see it because I don't have it unlocked. Unfortunate. I'm excited to start playing the Harwich though. I'm not too excited for this. Drains energy and stops movement. Just the drains energy part's really bad? Unless you're out of energy already. Huh. You know, that's a thought. You could use this to lock. Yeah, you just lock yourself down, take only 5% damage. It's an emergency, you know, please don't kill me, I guess, because if you stop moving, chances are you're gonna get wrecked as soon as you come out of that. You can heal up while you're like that too, though. So what's the plan with that? It's weird. Emergency evac. Cloaks and boost movement. I feel like I can have some real fun with that ship. Just set it up right. I feel like it'll actually have more than one build, whereas this one doesn't, because, you know, it just has this one thing that does damage. It's like, hey, look, my gun does damage. Ah, that's fantastic. Thanks for showing up. Does it do more damage than, you know, these other ships? Whose gun do damage only? No? Oh, well. I guess it's just bad then. That's the part that kills me. If it was on par with, like, similar guns that do damage, sure. But it's not. Apparently, people are losing credits for spamming repair ships. I don't know what they're talking about. I think they're just talking about them losing games. Oh no.
That's it, she's done.
Calling friendly repair ships, we need help.
Hi, Captain, engaging. Pod launcher reloading.
That dude's dead.
We're completely dominating the enemy, Captain.
Well, I'm glad my teammates are just wrecking people, because... There's just so many frickin' Corvettes this game.
Systems depleted, Captain.
Hostile contact sighted.
Firing up. Systems depleted, Captain.
Can't hit him from this range. Oh my god, he's so fast.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
See if I can get back in my spot. Seems like it'll only take me a million years. Just making this repair point.
Float the pod, aye, Captain. System drain, cycling.
Can't dodge the beam. You can just teleport constantly though, apparently. Got him.
Captain, the pod's in place. Shield activated. Sending pulse counter.
I parried it, but I still died. Hilarious. What's going on? I wasn't shooting. Come at me, you little bitch. Ah, you got me. No one's gonna finish him? Nope, they're not paying attention. We won anyway. My anti-corvette ship got got corvetted. Gross. My supposed anti-corvette ship. We won, but only got 1,000 XP. RIP. All right, let's keep this gravy train a rolling here. I don't know what that buzzing sound is, but it's in-game and it's annoying. We're only a forever away. Is it the Apollo's making that ship? Oh, Nav, you're so much better than this other tier 3 ship I have. In fact, even the Tuggeran's better than the Palos. You guys hear it? Why is it making that noise? It's moving though when I go to market. Sounds like it's to my right. Let's see what they got in the shop. Tried it, can't have it. Bundles? Oh, none of those. GP packs? You can get some of that, though. And then elite status. Looking to make a name for yourself, get more. Stop. Okay. Don't you wish the game looked like that? Look at that. Oh no. Stop. Just stop doing the thing you're doing. Go here? I can't. Ah, it just looks really good. Team Deathmatch. Looks like we're back to this. It's still happening? Okay, no, it stopped. I want to know who designed this ship. What was their... What were they thinking? Like, what was in their mind? What was their vision for this ship? That's what I'm getting at. You know? Like... I just don't understand. It's strong suit. I actually feel like the ship would be a lot better if it was just fast. If it was really fast. Yeah, sure, maybe. But it's not. This speed is the boosted speed. That Corvette, look how much faster it is. And you could say, oh, well, it's a Corvette. We're the same size and my engines are bigger. There's these two huge arms on the ship that are just engines. Look how slow I am. Look at this. This is disgustingly slow. That guy boosting? Yeah, at least he's boosting to be faster than me.
Sending a repair pod, system drain.
There you go, bud. You can have that.
Shield activated.
Just take that hit on the chin. Apparently he was outside of my pulse range. He didn't look very outside of my pulse range. Apparently I got that kill somehow. Try to set up a spot, I guess, and do stuff to people.
Repair pod is away. Commencing cooldown.
You just wait until I get into medium range.
Damage across multiple systems, Captain.
Yep. Yep. Apparently I have to dock with the ship in order to hit him with the pulse.
Captain, we need to turn this around.
Also, drain missiles are retarded. They're the strongest fucking missiles I've ever seen. Because they take out all your energy, and with no energy, you just take too much damage. Your energy is actually most of your health bar. That was a blatant kill steal, by the way. I want the points, because it's the only way I'm going to get any kind of fucking experience on this ship. Look at that guy, can't move. He got all of his energy back.
Hi, Captain. Engaging. I've got nothing left.
No assist.
You got him, Captain. Enemy Corbett eliminated, Captain.
This thing needs more range. Corvettes can just walk away from you.
It's not looking good out there, Captain.
Thanks for the assist.
Amplifying weapons on.
Reloading.
Look at all these mad assists. And so many assists. I'm actually a little...
There's still a chance to turn the tide.
I mean, I'm happy I'm getting the assists, actually, because it's either you get assists or nothing. Getting kills are a myth on this ship. That's another Palos, by the way, that I'm hitting now. Pretty sure. Why I wasn't super worried about shielding up. I couldn't get close enough. I think that's another Palos. Looks like he actually bought the damage stuff. He got the Tesla pods. He got, missiles. So yeah, he was basically like a bad damage ship. Basically. He wasn't very tanky. Oh, there's that noise some more. Okay. That was, something. Check our progress so far. We've made a couple thousand. We were at 37 to begin with, I think, and now we're at 41. So yeah, we made like 4,000. Not bad. Slow but steady. In any case, I think that's where I'll call it here, and if you liked the video, hit the like button, all that good stuff, blah, 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 and I'll see you guys next time.